what's happening right now. When you go through battles, when you go through suffering, when you go through pain, the enemy is assuming that you're just stuck at first base and you don't want to keep going. But many of us have decided, I've already made my decision. I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to go on and see what the end is going to be.